Sometimes I think about what we must sound like to God. How does he know who's in trouble and needs help? How did he know to come to us? What you are about to see is true. The names have not been changed, because nobody believes me anyway.
Ask me, you did even better than he did.
didn't make enough stories. It was 1 week before Christmas, the Christmas I learned all about miracles. I asked Santa Claus to bring me a brother for Christmas.
Well, Santa doesn't make those kinds of deliveries, baby.
Can Hakeem have lunch with us?
Well, I think Hakeem's grandma might want him around today.
But he's my best friend.
Well, maybe she won't miss him for a while. But then you and I are going downtown, okay?
Okay.
Be careful crossing the street.
Okay.
I will.
Look both ways.
Hakeem!
Don't wake his grandma.
Hakeem, come on, come on. Hurry up. All right. Let's play Jack.
Especially busy this time of year, but I'm just a little tired. If you had a moment, I sure could use some help.
Breaking. It seems like they're all tough these days. Henry Biggs?
Yes, I'm the pastor over St. Matt's.
Bingo.
You'll be from at 8 o'clock.
My name's Dudley.
Nice to meet you, Dudley. Are you a reporter?
No.
Social worker?
No. No, I'm here in answer to your request.
A request?
To help.
Is this some kind of joke?
No. No, he doesn't make jokes.
Hey.
Capital H, capital E. I want you to know that together, the three of us can help get you through this little crisis you have.
I'm Dudley.
I'm Dudley.
Who put you up to this?
He did.
But I'm afraid you picked the wrong day for me to be a good sport. Now, will you excuse me?
Sure.
Thank you.
Wow.
I'm sorry.
I'll try another approach.
Somebody, and you and I. you. I saw you break my window.
Oh, that did you.
Yeah,
I got a seat in my pocket.
Finally, when I leave, when the mission is accomplished,
yes.
You won't
have any memory of it.
That's my favorite. Okay, so I got my rules. So where can I drop you? Kind of like springtime and mom's home cooking all rolled into one.
I don't feel a thing.
You will. Have faith. Good night, Henry.
Good night.
Some of these ornaments are old as Methuselah. Oh, honey, you use on the top of the Christmas tree are awful.
Have you been smoking?
No, no, I have not.
Good TV tonight?
What do you see when you look at a place like this? I'll tell you what I see. Sterling Acres, the latest development miracle
for
Hamilton Realty. I see 200 luxury apartments. Over here, 24-hour health club. Right on the grounds. State-of-the-art security, designer interiors you have to see to believe. The kind of homes that you deserve. And I know, because I'm Joe Hamilton, and I care about the things you care about.
He's so oily you can fry chicken on that man's smile. He called here tonight. Huh? Said there's a meeting at his office tomorrow at 11. He's got something he wants to show you. Now, Henry, I know it's none of my business.
I'm glad you realize that, Marguerite. I'll be in my office.
Careful,
children,
careful!
No, no. Look at this. one more winter.
Say anything about filling out any form. Beverly! Beverly, I need you.
I gave it a day off to do some Christmas shopping, Henry.
You gave my secretary a day?
Yeah, she needs some time off to be with her children. And I needed time to do my job with you.
Myself once I figured out that fish typewriter.
Let's get this straight, Doctor. I do not appreciate some stranger coming into my office.
And angels are hardly strangers, Henry. And don't call me Dud.
Julia,
Bye, Marguerite.
Bye, Dudley.
Mama, come on.
Monday rehearsal.
I'm not going around telling my family this ridiculous story.
No, of course not. They think the church council sent me.
The church council?
Yeah, why don't we continue this on our way to the meeting with Joe Hamilton?
Not telling.
Henry, what's the...
Go away.
You ask for help.
Not from you. I don't need you in here, out there, or anywhere. You understand?
I think maybe they had to let the doors close on the downstairs end. That was cool.
Well, I figured you'd just follow him. You know, if you really,
Excuse me.
You know what? Where are your witnesses?
Caught up in stereotypes. Anyway, that's your problem.
Hello, Reverend.
That's a beautiful dress you have on. Just magnificent.
Why, thank you.
You're very welcome.
Is Mr. Hamilton inside?
Oh, he's taping another TV commercial, but you can wait in his office.
Well, thank you.
You're very welcome.
Hamilton Realty. Hi, Amy. You know that old dress from Mom's closet? It's back in style.
That's a lovely dress.
It was a lovely dress. I mean, you gotta admit it was a lovely dress.
What kind of angel talks like that?
The kind of angel that has good taste.
You're still not going in here.
Henry, I'm like this with the creator of the entire universe. Now, you don't think a little door's gonna stop me, do you?
Yes.
How?
Rule number two.
All right, fine, Henry. Can't make you do anything you don't want to do.
That's right. That's right. I always like that rule.
Henry, this is Debbie Page. She's the station manager over at WRKL. They're televising your Christmas sermon this year.
Yeah, we need to get your text for the teleprompter, Reverend.
Later, Debbie. Come on, let's see the guys. Where can you see where you're going to move to? Planned community. Your son can ride his bike to school.
Mary?
Henry?
Osborne, what are you doing here?
We came to check out the same as you, Henry.
So? Yes, listen to the man, Henry. We think it makes sense.
Well, of course it makes sense. That's what it's going to look like when it's finished.
Uh-huh.
What do you think, Henry?
Isn't that nice?
It's a new city landmark. It's a whole new neighborhood. A different clientele, so to speak. And I'm hoping, with everyone here, we can once and for all persuade you to move into the new world, Henry.
Well, all we need is a boiler that works, and we'll be fine in the world that we're in.
New boiler. Henry, look at this. Daycare facilities.
We need that.
We can sure use that.
Senior Citizens Club.
It's much better than ours.
What I'm offering you here, Henry.
Well, it is.
TV cameras and lighting built right in.
Look at that.
Is a pulpit to preach to the world.
Isn't that beautiful?
All you have to say is, I'll do it.
Say it.
All right. Look, say yes, and I'll throw in that new boiler you need. I'll stop St. Matt's from freezing over Christmas if that's the price I have to pay to get you.
And if I accept, what price am I paying?
Henry, what you see there is the answer to all of your problems.
That's right.
Amen.
Isn't
it? I need my magi. Let's go for the magi's entrance.
So what does the sheep say in this play anyway?
Does everybody know their parts?
What's your part? You're a cow. I need my shepherds.
I'm a shepherd.
Come here. You two, over here.
I'm the angel.
In the
corner. Mama, come here. Wait for me.
Kick it, Mrs. Harrigan. Let's do this. Would you mind getting your place?
Mama.
Please.
Indeed, and you could grow
Wonderful.
things from me all the time, especially church business.
Well, it was different in those days.
Those days? Child, man ain't changed since Adam. And he gave up one of his own ribs just so he can have somebody to keep things from.
You know, getting angry at a dead tree is not going to help.
Yeah, but it wouldn't look good to punch out a pastor either.
No, you don't mean that, because you know you love him.
Yeah, he knows it too. That's the problem. He knows I'll always be there. Just like a pet. Ouch.
See? God doesn't like ugly. See? You ever had your palm ring? What's the move?
What's the move?
Right.
Doesn't seem like we're dancing right for this, Musica.
Yeah, I see what you mean.
Yeah.
Here we go.
socks. Now nothing says Merry Christmas like gym socks.
Basketball, don't you hope that when you shoot the ball, that the ball goes into the net?
Yeah.
Well, that's all prayer is. Hope. And helping to give people hope is what I do.
What's the point? No one believes me anyway.
Billy. Look at me, son. Were you a part of this or not?
It happened just like I said. I've messed up before, but I'm telling you the truth.
When was the last time you said a prayer, Billy? About time you gave it a try.
What's the status of this on the case?
Morning, Judge. Beautiful day, isn't it?
Reverend Biggs, this is not a playground. It is a court of law. I don't have time to...
I work for an even higher court, Your Honor. And I'm finding the time. I came to tell you Billy Eldridge is innocent.
I have your word on that.
What does it take for me to show you?
Wait a minute.
On his way to return the video, he got $20 from an automatic teller. There's a time stamp right on the receipt.
What victim? Identified him, Reverend. The victim...
Saw him standing there, Your Honor, and that's all Billy was doing.
There's a grand jury hearing going on right down the hall, Your Honor, but the DA won't even present it if you don't buy the evidence, and you know there isn't any.
Reverend, come here. Come here. I appreciate you wanting to help the boy.
The young man, Your Honor, helped himself. He shows up every day to his 4 1/4 hour job at Samson Stationery. The job he's held steady for 2 years, and he goes to school at night. He came to a crossroads a long time ago, Your Honor, and he chose the right path. Now it's up to you to judge not his past, but his future, not his failures, but his dreams, not his imperfections, but his possibilities.
Hallelujah.
Thanks a lot, man.
You're welcome, sir.
Billy, I prayed for you, Billy.
Well, it worked.
Hey,
just
a minute.
I miss y'all. Come here, Chip. How y'all doing? Where the boys at?
Better.
I'll be stuck in traffic. Oh, come on! Where did this light come from?
Shopping with money in your pocket. And you better not be putting anything in the layaway plan either. You hear me?
Next, you look again.
Oh, what's your place?
can't understand why the traffic was so bad. We'll go tomorrow, okay?
Okay. I did stay in jail.
You did? Good for you. And I got Billy Eldridge home for Christmas.
They dropped the charges, Henry. How'd you do it?
I just remembered. You gotta look someone in the eye to see if they're innocent.
A sign that there's a new pope, I'll tell you that.
What do you mean? What's going on here?
You're in trouble. I'm in trouble.
Me out of here.
Yes, I want you out of my house.
Bro,
you
in
your house.
Yes,
I
want
you. It wasn't me. It wasn't me.
Who are you talking to? Get out of my house.
What is going on in here?
I am terminating Dudley's services. I want him out of here.
Is that what you want, Julia?
It is no question of what she wants. All right. Julia, you're a part of this. You say.
You two stop this right now. Just stop it.
Showed up. You've forgotten what's important. For you and for her.
And you're going to remind me, I'm sure.
St. Mass is more than just a church, Henry. It's the glue that holds everything together in this neighborhood, and you mark my words. Without it, this neighborhood will fall. I guarantee it. And Julia will never look at you the same.
Street. I gotta take this plate over to Bessie Adams.
Well, actually, I was...
Walk me. I heard what you two were talking about in the room.
Really?
Now, you know I don't usually pry into other folks' business.
Uh-huh.
Hold on a second. She'll forget herself if you go on like this.
Marie, is that you?
I'm coming, Bessie. And Dudley, you are a charming person. You go charm somebody else, okay?
Don't slip now.
Come on, babies, let's go. Thank you so much. Now you're
bye. Bye, Saul.
Bye.
Come on.
Bye.
Hi, Dudley. I'm just babysitting Jeremiah.
Mommy, careful.
Oh, my goodness. Don't try to get me a wish to know.
Jeremiah.
Saul.
Where's he going now?
Thank you so much for the ride. I know you had to go out of your way.
First 5 minutes of the Nutcracker hadn't changed any since last year. I'll make him leave before the bell so we can come get you.
Thank you. Thanks.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Oh, we got no time for that, Saul. Come on, we're going to be late.
Oh, Saul, just leave that man under my tree. If he'll fit.
Christmas is supposed to be the most joyous day of the year. But for St. Matthew's, today...
Exactly,
baby.
Aww.
Come on, boy.
toad did. Just because you can't see the air doesn't stop you from grieving. Just because you can't see God, it don't stop you from believing. Then Daddy smiled and said, "Son, that's what we call faith."
So many birds.